was poke checked by Ben before he could try a stuff attempt. The Stars clear it the other way. No icing. Oduya's got to play it. Now taken by Saad, lost it to Jamie Benn. He steps into the Hawks zone, centered it, Sagan around to the middle, shooting, a tip, rebound, they score an open net chance as it turned out for Benn. The initial shot stopped, but Benn found the loose puck with Crawford down and out. It's 1-0 Dallas.
Well, a couple of bad bounces, Pat, for the Hawks. First, it's Nicholas Hjalmarsson about 25 seconds before, as you mentioned, the inside of the left goalpost. And then the Dallas Stars get the puck going back the other way. Tyler Seguin takes a shot, blocked by Saad, saved by Crawford, and there's Jamie Benn. Stick on the ice, puts it into the wide open net, but Tyler Seguin cutting to his right. Shoot back the other way, takes a bad Blackhawk bounce, and ends up on the stick of the wrong guy. One of the wrong guys on that line. 1-0 lead for the Dallas Stars.
Well, the Stars love to see it.